Hey guys, welcome back to Metro. And yeah, we completed this game, but I wanted to like continue the DLC, especially the two colonels, the father of, it's a story of Father Grill, the boy we met in the like last chapter. So without any further ado, let's start. Okay.
Anna, my daughter. The year we spent on the road gave me time to think about things. Respect, responsibilities, duties. They all mean nothing compared to what's important. My family, you. I'm sorry, I only got it now. I'll go through this snow-covered graveyard with a sieve, if that's what it takes to find the cure. As for Artyom, he feels his guilt. He wants to atone. I'll just have to see that atonement doesn't cost him his life. The important part is that I'm back in Metro, and no mutant can stop me here. Radiation on the surface is different, though. Frankly, I thought I was buying a one-way ticket for myself going in.
You said you were close, but why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission. But that's all I can tell. But now, thanks to the green stuff given to us by Kirill, we both have a chance to achieve the goal and survive. So, Private, our team left. I'd better get ready to set out too.
What about me, Colonel, sir?
You'll stay here. I'm putting you in charge of communications. I need someone to coordinate the operation. Can you handle the responsibility?
Yes, sir. I can.
Good. By the way, Private, how did you live here before the riots, when there was still enough green stuff to go around?
We did all right. But my dad was always out on a mission or a patrol.
So you barely saw him?
Oh, no. Dad did his best to come home earlier, especially on the holidays. We even spent the last New Year's together.
As I sit in Kirill's shelter, listening to his story, the picture of life in Novosibirsk Metro starts coming together, piece by piece. And it turns out to be not too different from what I got used to back in Moscow. Common citizens live their common lives, while people with power and skills protect those civilians from the dangers of this world. Sometimes fighting heroically for all to admire, but more often slaving somewhere out of the way, doing things like burning off the slime and worms, eating away at the systems, keeping the whole metro alive.
Oh, so it was a base of the story. Like this DLC, I can get an idea. I guess we will play as Miller too, or Krill, when the Miller went for the maps. I remember when playing the main game, Kirill mentioned that his father was looking for the maps, and that was Miller's objective. So let's see what happens.
Colonel, sir, the maintenance guys asked to remind you to burn all the slime around the pumps once you reach them.
Uh-oh, I say the slime is done for. Colonel Klebnikov himself is taking up the flamethrower.
Don't jinx it. As for flamethrower, where is it?
Here you go, Colonel, sir. Mind you, it's quite heavy.
I know. Is it pressurized?
Should be, but I'd still check. The handle's on the side. Give it a pump or two if needed.
If you want something done, you have to do it yourself. All right, I'm off. Give slime some hell, too.
We'll do just that, sir.
We certainly will. Break a leg.
Break both.
Oh, thanks.
I need to burn this.
Order to all groups. I just saw a fully grown worm, so watch out.
Alder, Red One here. Roger that.
Red Two, roger.
Red Three, roger that, sir.
Good.
So they burn quite easily. Can't open the map. What the? I forgot to pump that square button. Okay, the pressure is low.
Yeah.
I was thinking about that big worm. When will he show up? Yeah, for the contrary, I don't have any other weapons. I tried switching. Let's open. Out of pressure. Let's check that other room. That's at that end, so we need to go from there only.
Red 3, I got a burst pipe here. Can't burn through a barricade. We're gonna need some explosives.
Red 3, you don't need explosives. Just find the valve that stops the water flow.
Roger that, Alder. Alder, Red 3 here. I found the valve and I'm proceeding as planned.
Good job, Red 3.
Okay, I'm out of fuel. I miss it somewhere, or okay, got some. There'll be fuel behind this or not. That. Is there any valve here? Nope, there isn't. No ammo, nothing. Is there a way to climb up? Oh, I can burn it like this. Cool. That increased the magazine size. Go there, I guess. Not yet, at least. Okay, before going, so I want to check the other door. This one. Just pause the video if you want to. Guys, I guess this is it for this video. I will continue this in the next one. I want to keep it like short, 30 minutes. So let's see what happens next. For this in burning the slime and all. Let's continue this in the next one. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next one.